Everybody, welcome back to Avi Reaction, guys. Here you go again with Turkish football, guys. Congratulations again to Beşiktaş, again and again. Congratulations, okay, for becoming Turkish champion 2021. It's just insane, okay? They deserve this absolutely 100%. I already say in my videos, okay, in my live reaction, in the other video about Beşiktaş, was just insane. But here, a friend sent me a very interesting video. Most insane celebrations, okay, that Beşiktaş fans make over the years, because this year they cannot make this because Turkey is in quarantine, unfortunately, so they can celebrate from home, watching my videos, relaxing, okay, some Firefox, something like this, cannot make this crazy thing, so I'm very curious to find out what they make the other years. Come on, guys, let's go and let's enjoy this video. Let's go, guys. I saw this in some stories on my Instagram account. This boat they celebrate. What is this? Oh, so lucky that this year they cannot celebrate like this. I feel so sorry for Beşiktaş fans, seriously. For Inter fans too, because we won after 10 years too, the Serie A. And we cannot celebrate too. We celebrate here in Milano and that's all. We cannot make that kind of celebrations like the other years. We didn't win nothing, okay, but 10 years ago was amazing. We won everything. This year we won Serie A, but nothing. No party. Let's go. Beşiktaş was not Fenerbahçe, the team of Atatürk. Okay. Country song. Hey, ta-ta-ta-da. Looks like in Texas again. Come on, guys. Hey. Someone from Beşiktaş that live in America. It's like a country song. Come on.
Başımız geçse de yıllar Şandırmaz inde sebalar Baba hakkı var Şurumlardan derin kalbimizde yerim Yalnız kalmayacaksın sonsuza kadar Yıllara gelinmedik Buradayız işte bindik Haydi bir daha Gönlüm senle nefesler Hiçbir şey sevmedim inan senin kadar
I want to look from inside, what is going on? Look at the fireworks, I want to look from inside, what is this?
Yeah.
I was like watching like 4 minutes fireworks. So come on guys, what a crazy video. I really enjoyed this video, okay? I feel sorry for my Besiktas friends, okay, that cannot celebrate today because of quarantine. They had to stay at home and watch my videos, okay? But we will have fun with my videos. Let me know in the comments what you think about this all, guys. And we'll see you in the next reaction. Ciao a tutti ragazzi, noi ci vediamo alla prossima. Ciao!